Hi guys, I made shrimp mango chutney and this is how it came out. Now every time I get a recipe, I always tell you guys, you are allowed to make it your own way. You are allowed to do your own thing and this is how it came out. So I chopped up some green peppers, I chopped up some onions and this is how it came out. This is actually my first time making shrimp mango chutney. Now I have my basmati rice right here. And fortunately, this is not my plate, this is my mother's plate. And I taste the sauce and so far so good, not bad. I noticed I'm making a lot of new meals like I discussed in my previous videos and it came out really good, which is pretty cool. So right now this is just something that I added. I also used rainbow peppers, rainbow fine peppers, and this is how it came out. So I'm just gonna pour it on top. This is how it came out. So once again, click like and subscribe to my page, guys. I want everybody to have a safe and blessed day. If not, eventually it will get better. So I made mango shrimp chutney and this is how it came out. So far, so good. So don't forget to click like and subscribe on the right side of the corner and I will be making new meals for the summer. So peace out, guys. Peace.